isometric external rotation. To do this exercise, sit with or without your arms supported on a table and with your elbow bent to 90 degrees. Place a rolled up towel under your armpit. Place the unaffected hand on the outside of the forearm at wrist level and gently push against it. Hold for 10 seconds, repeat 5 times, and complete this sequence 4 times a day. Then increase the hold by 10 seconds each week, so you should try and aim for 40 second contractions 5 times, 4 times a day.